Okay, breaking news. Look, if you can see this, I just hit 300 subscribers here on the channel. My 300 subscribers just messaged me, excited for me. This is so exciting. This was a milestone. This was literally my July goal. It is July 31st, so it's the last day of the month, and I was kind of unsure if I was gonna hit that goal, but I got it. I got 300 subscribers. The channel is growing. I remember when January 1st hit and I only had 36 subscribers, and here I am with 300. So again, thank you so much for your support. Thank you for watching. Thank you for the continuing to watch so those watch time hours can increase. And I don't know, without the subbies here, this channel wouldn't have that growth that it has. So this is seriously breaking news. Like, literally, my July 31st has been made. Like, I don't even care what happens today. Nothing can steal my joy. We are at the goal. I mean, I can't imagine 6 months from now, what will the subscriber count be? What kind of content will be on the channel? What will I be doing on the channel? Oh, so many things in the unknown, but that's okay, because I'm meeting goals here. This is so successful. You know, you start something sometimes and you wonder, will this work out? But it's good to know that this thing right here, the channel that you're watching, is working out. So cheers to 300 subbies and up. You can only go up from here. Show you. I'm gonna insert it right now. You just watch and let me know if you thought that was funny.
Boy, if you don't,
I mean, it's a typical Wednesday and it's kind of dull, so you're bound to see anything up in here.
Yeah.
you all. This is so cringy to watch. I just pulled out my super old MacBook Pro. Like, this is the first MacBook I've ever had. And lo and behold, I'm looking here and look at me. Oh my goodness. This was back in 2014. This was the vlogging camera that I made a vlogging camera. It wasn't, you know, meant for vlogging, but you could do video on it. And it was so little. And I actually found it like a couple weeks ago. And I thought I was doing something like... Just take a look.
So, this is my video. I'm still relaxing. I'm so happy to relax. It's the last day of 2014. This has been like an amazing year and a little bit of a challenging one as well. First off, my number one highlight of 2014 is graduating.
So I couldn't even play the whole entire video. It just was like overwhelming. But I will say though, this just shows me, like, you just don't stop your dreams. Keep going. I knew I wanted to be a YouTuber, a vlogger, something of that sort. And although I had other things I prioritized and I felt they were much more important at the time, I got those done and now I'm back at it. This just showed you, just don't give up. Let those dreams manifest and be great. So if you're out there and you ever ask yourself, like, is this something I need to be doing or what's meant to be? Do not question it. Let it be. And if it is for you, it will come back to you, because I let this go for a while and it came back and it lets me know this is exactly what I should be doing right now. So with that being said, I will see you guys in the next vlog. Thanks again for watching. Bye. I got too much sauce, no.